On Tuesday, the City Council passed an agreement with project managers about the future of the Field of Dreams movie site. The agreement centered around funding, taxes, and water and sewer lines.
We are not going to pay for the water and sewer. I mean, the Stillmans put that inside their project. Now, we probably will have some improvements to the capacity of our water treatment plant, or sewage treatment plant, not water treatment plant, but some expansions to the sewage treatment plant. The water is not a problem.
Before voting, the council also allowed for public opinion on the agreement. The agreement passed 3-1, with council member Molly Evers casting a no. Reporting for LCTV News, I'm Caitlin Gerken.